Hey, what is going on, guys? Because of 3012 in the flesh. We are playing Free For All on Underground. As you's watch my last video, it was Dome, and I was talking about the update and talking about the new series that's coming on board. Man, yous are not going to be disappointed. Man, please stay tuned for that. It's going to be epic. And tonight, you know, I've been playing a bunch of MW3, and man, I think I only lost about two games, if that. I lost one, but I can't remember any more after that. And I've done something, and it's a new personal best for me. What I've done on this game, I've got 4 Moabs tonight, but that's not my best in one night. I've got 1 Moab on C-Town, and then I think it was like 5 games later, I've got another one, and then another one, and then another one. It's one of those things that you've got to have on record. If you don't have it on record, it's going to be very hard to believe. And I did that, and that's going to be awesome. So as you know, that I'm only going to be uploading about 10 games of MW3, and then we're starting the new series. And man, it's actually not a bad game. I've never played it before. I've only ever played it on PS2, but I don't think it was. I think that was called Athens or something like that. So it's actually not bad. But doing this one, it's actually pretty hard, and it's, I tell you, man, you're going to enjoy it. It's very funny, and oh man, it's just awesome. So please stay tuned for that. You're not going to be disappointed, trust me. So we're playing Underground here now. It is a join game. You've only missed about 30 seconds of it, and it's actually a very quick game, so I actually can't even tell you how many kills we are away to actually end the game. I'll tell you, I wish I didn't delete the Elite. Remember the Elite thing on MW3 that you can download and look at your stats, what guns you really use more, and you can look up other people's? I wish I didn't delete that, because ACR, that's all I use. That's my main gun. It's my favorite gun on MW3. Love it. And this was a quick game too, 2 minutes and 55 seconds, man. That's actually not too bad. Plus we missed out 30 seconds because it was a joint game, so you're looking at about 3 minutes something. Whoa, there you go, there it is, there's the last kill. Yeah, I know, didn't really talk about much there, guys. It's just, I'm hoping I've got the audio and the commentary down packed. I do apologise that it was loud on a few games before, which you did tell me, and I really appreciate that. Just, yeah, put in the comments below if there's anything I need to tweak and all that. Until then, guys, this is an absolute belting. Just have a look at it. 30 and 2, next person to come below me was 5 kills, and then 4-3-2. Anyway, guys, until then, please leave in the comments below of what you think of this game, and are you actually excited for Athens? Well, London 2012. Yeah, anyway, guys, if you want to add me, there's my name, Skozza Streak, dash in the middle, all caps. Till then, if you want to dare to take me on, come and take me on, mate.